As of today, I think I'm up to 125 people that I know that have been, that have had to battle COVID. And so it is something that is very personal to me, and hence that's why I've taken the necessary steps in terms of protocol and making sure that I can provide as safe an environment as I possibly can.
One of the reasons for one that I was vaccinated is not only to protect ourselves, but also to protect the rest of the family.
Because I've been vaccinated and some of my family members have been vaccinated, now we're finally going to be able to come together, you know, in small gatherings.
I got vaccinated and now I am one step closer to hugging my grandbabies, being able to be me, okay? Instead of feeling like I gotta, you know, stay away from everybody.